All right. There it is. The crucible set. Okay, that's good and all, but I still don't understand how to get this walking mausoleum. I have 5 Newman's runes. I think that's enough for another level. Not yet. A little more. I'll use this. Let me check this building here. I think okay, I can upgrade my weapons now. Oh my god. Do I need a horse? I guess I do. I might need a horse. There's a thing here. The fuck? Thank you. Alright, see you later. What? That's clearly not it. Alright. You know what? We're gonna upgrade our weapons and the spirit, and then we're gonna explore again. Restores FP upon defeating an enemy. Lion Great Bow.
Now go let the war.
Wait. See here.
Now go let the.
But first, I don't have enough runes. Oh, okay. Wait, Dun Eater is out.
Have you ever felt the curse? With your whole being, the pox upon life itself, feared and despised by all. The reviled blessing. Apparently not. You are but a lamb, a stranger to defilement. Ignorant of your own ignorance. You no longer interest me. I've been long without peace. Don't spoil my quietude. I asked you not to disturb me. Be thankful of the whole serenity. It is all that keeps your death and if. I asked you, be thankful of the whole serenity.
The whole serenity.
It is all that keeps your death.
I mean. Okay. I don't quite understand what that's for. What that means. Oh, we were here for this.
Greetings, are you here for spirit? I need to warn you about something. A little while ago, someone started lurking in the wing on the opposite side of the round table. And I can hear. From all the way over there, the howling and wailing of spirits in fear of a curse. I can even hear the repulsive twisted.
Oh, she's talking about the Dun Eater, right?
Of spirits in an unceasing cacophony. I can't even imagine. Not even the grafting caused anything like this to happen. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong.
She's talking about the Dun Eater. Alright. We're gonna eat one of these.
Greetings, are you here for?
That's a lot of runes.
Well, I took you no matter to lay out your own.
Can sell. Last layer seal plus 17. Alright, there's still more to this place. Ah. This is like the back alley? Formic rock? What? What do you mean arterial leaf? What? Bug ahead, therefore try map? Smithing stone 7. Does he mean like this, that you can't just jump onto this thing? Jump onto the spring? The spring won't save you? Let's see what that is. I think I've got it. I've explored that. That's a lot of HP.
Ah!
gonna run. Alright, the bear is still a pain in the ass. Alright, I was here. Okay. I don't know. I feel like that's it. But why do I... Like, I have the feeling that that's not it. Okay, so there is like this upper area that I can't get to. Why are there so many of them? Prince of Death Sized? Sist? Okay. Key item? What? How do I get up here? Alright, well, I'll try to get up here and then... Yeah, I'll try to get up here. I think this is where Fia is. What? Wait. I got this from the... What? I got this from the basilisk? You can get the talisman from the basilisk? Okay, so this is the only way out. I have no idea. I have absolutely no idea how to get up there. Okay, so I start off here, travel down these branches, and there's a cave, and there's a cave leads me out here. Oops. I have to go up. There's something here. Oh. Okay. Guess I should deal with these basilisks first. Close. I think I should actually equip that charm. Yeah, I should equip that charm. Do this. Gonna go over here. Okay. I think I finally done it. Got forced into the corner. God damn it. Okay. Okay, it's just a ruin arc. Okay. Alright, what I see here is... this branch goes all the way up. So this branch here. Or rather this branch here. Oh my God. WTF. That's not dead. I found a way to go up. Oh, there was the scarab. It's the scarab. I didn't even see that. After some, like, I've gone through this area for so long and I still didn't see it. This place is infested with these, with these basilisks. Okay, so what I'm gonna do... Prince of Death's staff. Okay, all right. Okay, there is something here as well. The horse jump here. Right, so race ahead? Oh, I see. That is fucked up. That is fucked up though. Okay. This leads me to the grace, yep. Here we go. All right. Oh my God. Man, that platforming. That is some platforming. Okay. Yep. I made it to this place. Okay, now I need to go back. I might not be prepared for this, but we will see. Then three, right? The last one is okay. All right. Wait, let me get the grace first. We're getting these levels really quickly. Okay, we need to go and do get a curse from Ranni, and then we can proceed here.
Have you ever seen a Hallowbrand? When the first of the demigods died, his flesh was marked with the half-wheel wound of the centipede. Godwin's Hallowbrand has since been recovered at the Round Table Hold, but there is another Hallowbrand out there somewhere. And I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. When Godwin died, a Hallowbrand scored his flesh, but another exists.
Wait, who's Godwin?
A mark in the shape of the half-wheel wound of the centipede. And I must find it before the time my hands will be dirtied once more by the Will you still let me hold you, even then? When Godwin died, another extend I must before the time.
Okay. I mean, I do need to go and get the other half. of the curse. Alright, we have this grace here, so that's good. And I'll go and get the other half of the curse.